this time, I'm going to start the generator and attempt to make field adjustments on the regulator to determine if it does operate. At this time, we would basically silence the alarm and then move to the next step. And we've diagnosed that the voltage regulator is indeed malfunctioning and you would need to replace it. At which time you would need to contact Triton Power to have your replacement shipped to you. I have a replacement voltage regulator. As you can see, it's identical to the original. Same dimension, same terminal points. So what we're going to do is we're going to remove this from the box, and then we have to check to make sure that you can see there's several different jumpers on this board. Those are all specific to your product. So what you have to do is take the factory regulator out of the box and do a comparison with the existing regulator to make sure that everything is in the same place. We can see on the top one, the jumper is the same. There's a jumper here that's the same. There's three jumpers here. Those three are the same. There's a jumper here on the bottom. That is the same. And there is a jumper here, which is a speed jumper. And we can see that that is not the same. So these jumpers on your new board would have to be moved to match. We'll do that now. This next step is very important. You need to remove the existing board, taking care to make note of where all the existing contacts are. Many people would like to do is just loosen the existing board and then have both boards in hand and one at a time move the leads from the old board to the new board. That way you ensure you don't cross any wires. I'm going to disconnect the board now and then we'll come back. This time, we've already moved all the old wires to the new board. We verified that all the wires are indeed in the proper positions. If you have any doubt, you can contact Triton Power and we will provide you with the wiring schematics for your unit. A manual does come with the voltage regulator, which will tell you how to do it, how it works, and how to make adjustments. But always, if in doubt, call the factory. So at this time, we've wired up the new board. We're going to bolt it back in place, and then we're going to make the final adjustments. time we've installed the new voltage regulator, it's all been wired properly. We're going to re-energize the control panel and begin our testing of the new regulator. This time, what I recommend is that you use your own voltage meter to verify the operation. While the generator control panel does have a good digital voltage meter, the reaction time is much quicker on a digital regulator handheld. For sensing with your digital meter, it's best to go right to the source. Every generator Triton provides comes with a mainline circuit breaker. You can see here I'm putting my leads directly into the input of the breaker, so I'm reading my power directly off of the output of the alternator. At this point, we're going to test the operation of the automatic voltage regulator and make adjustments as necessary. In general, the regulator comes with a factory set point, but you will have to make adjustments to match your output. What I have is a non-conducting screwdriver. You could have a plastic or metal with a rubber coating, but you want to make sure that something that you won't be able to short out while you're making these adjustments is live circuits here. Have your meter in a handy place where it's easy to see while you're making these adjustments which time I'm going to start the generator. I'm going to have my adjustment ready to go. Deep sea electronics control panels. Now you can see from the previous video when I reached the desired output, the generator symbol LED turned green and I got a generator available status on the top of the controller, which time I know that the output is good, that the generator is working properly, and the voltage regulator has been installed properly. You find Triton products and America's Generators online at gopower.com. You can locate us for parts, service, and generator needs. Please look us up under GoPower, and we would be glad to serve you.